Hey, do you hear me? Why have you stopped? Anyway, so we need to find an old necklace. It lies somewhere in the master bedroom on the second floor. Be careful. You only have one attempt. We can't go back if something goes wrong. It's time to start. I heard the owner hides his spare keys near the entrance, so it'd be pretty easy. Great! It'll be easier than I thought. According to my blueprints, the master bedroom is on the second floor. Look for the stairs. The former family of our bachelor. Hey, this kid looks just like yours. I'm not implying anything, but maybe your wife knew this guy. Don't be so mad. I'm just kidding. Wow. Half of my house can fit in here. Or the whole of yours. You can even see the second floor. Okay. Moving on. You must find the stairs. This looks like a fake to me. Let's move. We came for a different thing. Well, this is strange. But we don't need to go there, so forget it. So, we need to... Necklace. It belongs to an ex-wife of the... Start from the bedroom. Shit. Where's this static coming from? Looks antique. What do you think it's worth? Take a couple of shots. I want to see if it's working. Is this some special photo paper? Modern art is a very strange thing. Wait, I didn't see it there. Or is it a glitch? Okay, let's move on. You need to find and open the door to the master's bedroom. Thank you. There should be something on this table. This is not happening. This is insane!
A recognized artist and photographer and her son. The search continues. We are still waiting for an official statement from the police representative. In the meantime, we express our condolences to the husband of Mrs.
I have some connection problems here. Okay, let's look in the other rooms. The necklace should be in the bedroom. Have you noticed the number of pictures? Someone was clearly interested in photography, or he wanted to capture something specific. I knew that a child used to live here. But why is this the only thing that was left of him? Where is his bedroom or toys? There must be at least something. There's something very strange going on here. Forget it. Forget the necklace. Just look for a way out. You can't stay here anymore. Jump over the balcony and get out of here. I don't like it. Not at all. If some artist or writer starts to tell you about the deep meaning of his work, do not believe him. There are only two things they can write about. It's themselves and their issues. This woman had a lot of issues. Sam, I have interference. I can't hear you. picture! Do you hear me? Take a picture! It seems that the connection is clear now. Are you okay? What was that? That's why they didn't find her. We found what we were looking for. You saw what you wanted. Now you can leave, right? Good.